हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम ए टीचर ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ऑफ रानाघाट यूसुफ इंस्टीट्यूशन HS कोएड। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सॉलिड स्टेट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ऑफ क्लास 12। इट्स द फोर्थ पार्ट। In the lecture, I will give an idea about different types of defects or impurities. Do you know what is defect or impurity? Well, I now defined what is defect. In a crystal, if due to lack of perfect, orderly and periodic arrangements of elementary particles, its ideal structure is changed, the occurrence is known as defect or impurities. Generally, no crystal can be obtained without defect. Every crystal contains one or more defects. A crystal can be ideal at 0 K temperature. At this temperature, all the defects can be avoided. Now, I classify the types of defects. Depending on dimension, there are 4 types of defects. Namely, number 1, 0 dimensional or point defect. Number 2, 1 dimensional or line defect or dislocation. Number 3, 2-dimensional or plane defect, and number 4, 3-dimensional or volume defect. Zero-dimensional or point defect is the most important defect. Anyone can define point defect? Well, I will first define it. If in a crystal, due to the positional change of elements take place, that is, particles can move out from lattice, or particles can occupy the interstitial places, or particles can be replaced by external particles, or some external particles can enter into the interstitial positions, the form defect is known as zero dimensional or point defect. Now I classify the point defects. There are mainly 3 types of point defects, namely A, stoichiometric defects, B, non-stoichiometric defects, and C, impurity defects. Stoichiometric defects are again 2 types, namely vacancy defects and interstitial defects. Also, non-stoichiometric defects are 2 types, namely metal excess defects and metal deficiency defects. Metal excess defects are again 2 types, F center or color center and cation exchange defects. Stoichiometric defect. If due to the point defect, the stoichiometry or chemical ratio of element is unaltered, the point defect is known as stoichiometric defect. This defect is observed at any temperature, thus it is also known as intrinsic defect. Its another name is thermodynamic defect. Mathematically, stoichiometric defect can be calculated. Stoichiometric defect is classified into 2 groups, A, vacancy defect, and B, interstitial defect. Now I define vacancy defect. The stoichiometric defect in which one or more elemental particles are flew away from crystal lattice is known as vacancy defect. Due to vacancy defect, the density of crystal decreases. Such defects are normally observed in non-ionic, that is covalent crystals. In the slide, picture of vacancy defect is shown. Next, interstitial defect. The stoichiometric defect in which one or more elemental particles are present in the interstitial positions of crystal lattice is known as interstitial defect. Due to vacancy defect, the density of crystal increases. Such defects are normally observed in non-ionic, that is covalent crystals. In the slide, a pictorial representation of interstitial defect is shown. Now we discuss two special defects, namely Schottky defect and Fraenkel defect, one by one. Schottky defect. Schottky defect is a special kind of ion defect where one or more pairs of ions are flew away from crystal lattice. German scientist W. H. Schottky discovered this defect. This defect is the counterpart of vacancy defects for non-ionic compounds. In this defect, equal numbers of cations and anions are flew away, and so no change of chemical composition and total charge is observed here. Due to this defect, density of crystal decreases. Generally, for monovalent 1:1 crystal, such defect takes place. Examples: NaCl, KBr, KCl, CaCl, etc. The pictorial representation of Schottky defect is given here. Fraenkel defect. Fraenkel defect is a special kind of ion defect where one or more cations are moved from crystal lattice to interstitial spaces. Russian scientist Y. I. Fraenkel discovered this defect. Simultaneously, this defect is vacancy as well as interstitial defect. In this defect, cations move into interstitial space, so no change of chemical composition, total charge and density of crystal is observed here. Generally, for the crystal of low coordination numbers and the size of anion is much greater than cations, such defect is observed. Examples: AgCl, AgBr, AgI, ZnS, etc. The pictorial representation of Fraenkel defect is given here. Now the difference between Schottky defect, that is SD, and Fraenkel defect, that is FD, are discussed one by one. Firstly, the reason. In case of SD, pairs of cation and anion are flew away from crystal lattice. But in case of FD, cations are moved from crystal lattices to interstitial spaces. Secondly, change of number of ions. Due to SD, number of ions decreases, while due to FD, no change of ion takes place. Thirdly, crystal density. In case of SD, crystal density decreases, but in case of FD, crystal density remains unaltered. Fourthly, type. SD is vacant type defect, whereas FD is vacant type as well as interstitial type. Fifthly, condition. In case of crystals of high coordination number and size of cation is almost equal with anion, SD is observed. On the other hand, in case of crystals of low coordination number and size of cation is very small with respect to anion, FD is observed. Now I define and discuss the characteristics of non-stoichiometric defects. If due to point defect, the stoichiometry or chemical ratio of element is changed, the point defect is known as non-stoichiometric defect. Due to this defect, though the stoichiometry of compounds change, yet no change of net charge is observed. The compounds, so such type of defect are known as Barthelite compounds. Due to increase or decrease of metal in ionic compound, such type of defect is observed. Non-stoichiometric point defects are two types, namely A. Metal excess defect and B. Metal deficiency defect. You may ask, What is metal excess defect? Well, the definition of metal excess defect is, if one or more elemental particles are absent in a crystal lattice, the formed non-stoichiometric defect is known as metal excess defect. On the other hand, a defect in ionic solids where deviation from the usual structure occurs due to absence of metallic ion from two lattice points is known as metal excess defect. This defect is again two types, namely, number one, defect due to color center or F center, and number two, defect due to creation of cation in interstitial space. Number one, defect due to color center or F center. If in an ionic crystal, one or more anions are flew away from crystal lattice and the places are replaced by electrons, the defect is known as defects due to creation of color center or F center. The electron occupied holes are known as color or F centers. In German, Farbe means color and Zentrum means center. Thus, the electron filled holes are known as color center. When light falls on these centers, photons are interacted with electrons of the holes. Thus, color is generated. As a result, colorless crystals becomes colored. This defect is same as Schottky defect. Only in case of ion pairs, here anions are flew away. Normally, the crystals that show Schottky defect usually show F center. If NaCl, KCl, delta TiO, etc. crystals are heated in presence of extra metal vapor or come contact with huge energy radiation, such defects are observed. Due to formation of F center, NaCl becomes yellow, KCl becomes bluish lilac. The more F center increases, the more the intensity of color increases. Due to such defects, MX type of compound becomes MX 1 minus delta, where delta less than 1. Pictorial representation of F center is given in the slide. Next, two, defects due to creation of cations in interstitial spaces. If in an ionic crystal, one or more cations are present in interstitial space of a crystal lattice, then the obtained defect is called defects due to creation of cations in the interstitial space. If one or more anions of an ionic crystal are flew away as gas and left its electron, then such defect is obtained. After removal of anions, the residual cations move in interstitial space. Also, the excess electrons are also occupied in interstitial space. Due to such defects, crystal contain excess cations, though overall charge becomes neutral. Normally, the crystals that show Frenkel defect usually show such defects. In Frenkel defects, anion come interstitial space. Here, in case of anions, free electrons come interstitial space. Due to free electrons, the crystal becomes paramagnetic. Due to such defect, MX type of compounds becomes M 1 plus delta X, where delta less than 1. In ZNO, UO, etc., such defect is obtained. Compounds having such formula are known as non-stoichiometric compounds. In the slide, the pictorial representation of creation of cations in interstitial space is shown. Now, I define and discuss the characteristics of metal deficiency defect. The defect due to removal of one or more cations and same number of cations promote to the higher oxidation state is known as metal deficiency defect. ड्यू टू द डिफिशियंसी ऑफ कैटायंस सच अ डिफेक्ट इज ऑब्जर्व्ड. ड्यू टू दिस डिफेक्ट द ओवरऑल चार्ज ऑफ क्रिस्टल रिमेन्स न्यूट्रल. ड्यू टू दिस डिफेक्ट एस कैटायन ऑफ वन टाइप ऑफ मेटल इज प्रेजेंट इन डिफरेंट ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स. आयोनिक क्रिस्टल्स ऑफ सच मेटल्स हैविंग मोर देन वन स्टेबल ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स दस शो सच टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट्स. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ क्रिस्टल्स शोइंग सच डिफेक्ट्स आर आयरन ऑक्साइड, निकेल ऑक्साइड, आयरन सल्फाइड, जार्कोनियम ऑक्साइड एक्सेट्रा. ट्रांजिशन मेटल ऑक्साइड्स, ऑक्साइड्स एंड सल्फाइड्स ऑफ लैंथेनाइड्स, ऑक्साइड्स एंड सल्फाइड्स ऑफ एक्टिनाइड्स एक्सेट्रा. द पिक्टोरियल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ मेटल डिफिशियंसी डिफेक्ट इज शोन इन द स्लाइड. Thirdly, the impurity defect. The defect due to which the chemical purity of a crystalline solid is lost in certain amount is known as impurity defect. The added impure element is known as foreign element. The procedure to add foreign element is known as doping. Impurity defect is two types, namely number one substitutional impurity defect and number two interstitial impurity defect. Number one, substitutional impurity defect. If the foreign elements are substitute the positions of main elements from crystal lattices, the impurity defect is known as substitutional impurity defect. Here the obtained impure solid is known as substitutional solid solution. For example, strontium chloride is added into molten sodium chloride, the lattice point of occupied by Na plus ion is substituted partially by Sr2 plus ion. Obviously, for each substituted strontium ion, one vacant void is obtained. The pictorial representation of substitutional impurity defect is shown in this slide. 2. Interstitial impurity defect. If the foreign elements are present interstitial positions of a crystal lattice, the obtained defect is known as interstitial defect. Here the obtained impure solid is known as interstitial solid solutions. For example, in steel, carbon is present at interstitial impurity. Pictorial representation of interstitial impurity defect is given in the slide. Now I define and classify one dimensional or linear defect or dislocation. In a crystal, the defect forms due to change of linear arrangement is known as one dimensional or linear defect or dislocation. Dislocation is classified into two categories, namely edge dislocation and to screw dislocation. What is edge dislocation? From name we can say that the defect is related with edge. You are right. The definition of edge dislocation is, in a crystal lattice, edge dislocation is formed due to presence of half length of elements nearer to the edge. Here the Burger vector is perpendicular with the line of dislocation. The shown figure is about edge dislocation. Now I define screw dislocation. A dislocation in the lattice structure of a crystal in which the elements are arranged in a helical pattern that is normal to the direction of the stress is known as screw dislocation. Here the Burger's vector is parallel with the line of dislocation. The shown figure is about screw dislocation. Now I discuss about two-dimensional or plane defect. In a crystal, due to the change of one or more planes, that is surfaces, द फॉर्म डिफेक्ट इज नोन एज टू डायमेंशनल और प्लेन डिफेक्ट. प्लेन डिफेक्ट इज क्लासिफाइड इंटू थ्री कैटेगोरीज, नेमली नंबर वन इम्परफेक्शन सरफेस, नंबर टू स्टैकिंग फॉल्ट एंड नंबर थ्री ट्विन बाउंडारीज. नंबर वन इम्परफेक्शन सरफेस. इफ ए क्रिस्टल कंटेन्स वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सरफेसेस द डिफेक्ट इज नोन एज इम्परफेक्शन सरफेस. इफ फॉरेन वन और मोर एलिमेंट्स आर इंसर्टेड इनटू ए क्रिस्टल सच टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट्स आर ऑब्जर्व्ड. नंबर टू स्टैकिंग फॉल्ट. इन क्रिस्टलोग्राफी ए स्टैकिंग फॉल्ट इज अ टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट व्हिच कैरेक्टराइजेस द डिसऑर्डरिंग ऑफ क्रिस्टलोग्राफिक प्लेन्स. द मोस्ट कॉमन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ स्टैकिंग फॉल्ट्स इज फाउंड इन क्लोज पैक्ड क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर्स. इफ इन ए एचसीपी लैटिस सडनली सीसीपी इज फॉर्म्ड देन सच टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट इज ऑब्जर्व्ड. नंबर थ्री ट्विन बाउंडारीज. व्हेन टू क्रिस्टल्स ऑफ द सेम टाइप इंटरग्रो सो दैट ओनली ए स्लाइट मिस ओरिएंटेशन एग्जिस्ट्स बिटवीन देम द डिफेक्ट इज नोन एज ट्विन बाउंडारी. इट इज ए हाईली सिमेट्रिकल इंटरफेस ऑफन विथ वन क्रिस्टल द मिरर इमेज ऑफ द अदर. ऑल्सो एटम्स आर शेयर्ड बाई द टू क्रिस्टल्स आर रेगुलर इंटरवल्स. लास्टली आई डिफाइन थ्री डायमेंशनल और वॉल्यूम डिफेक्ट. द डेविएशन ड्यू टू ए क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर डेविएटिंग फ्रॉम आइडियालिटी बाई हैविंग टू और मोर केमिकल स्पेसिस इन वन और मोर क्रिस्टल साइट्स इज नोन एज थ्री डायमेंशनल और वॉल्यूम डिफेक्ट. The fourth part of solid state is finished here. If you like my video, please leave a like option. If you want to follow my other lectures, please subscribe and press the bell icon. You can leave any question on the subject matter through comment. Thank you very much for watching my video.